was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason? Summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Anyone, sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. The
finest people
in
the world, right here, 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished heroes.
I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished leaders.
Couldn't get them out of my head.
Area.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two, ascend from darkness. Step three, rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
Yes, he needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation 40 had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
Weaver, we gotta move.
Stay sharp, Mason.
Let's go. Pick it up. Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Running out of time, Mason. Let's go.
Way too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. Weaver's gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Comms working.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out.
Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
No.
Your choice.
This is not good.
Whiskey, resume position.
Roger, X-ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be in elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Chopper's inbound. Move it.
Follow me and keep moving. We're good. Pick it up. We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Do it.
Mortal stand in vehicle.
Was saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian. He was all right.
Hope your time for Kuda helps your Russian, Mason.
Fucking better. We gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Да, собаки проклятые.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их и
делать. Да, да. We're good. Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Taking them out.
Hustle up. What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised.
Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right, let's move.
Что происходит?
Повышение давления. В отсаке 12А.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система, должная вспомогательная, любные колебания.
Ты уверен?
Уверен.
Эй, у нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found bodies.
No, we're good. Just do what they do.
Comms building up ahead.
Snipers on the roof. Couple men out front.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get them out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise.
You ready? Clear each four before we move up. I'll shut down the count.
Mason, get over here. Crossbow, explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder.
Enemy moving in from the north, we're pinned down.
We got company. They're pinned down, take out those vehicles.
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes are on the way back. I'll secure the line, you take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason.
Go!
clear right.
Clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it!
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Move being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Lose the Balakavas. Mason, on me! Grab your ass! We got a fight on our hands! What really? Watch the railing!
I am reloaded!
Oh boy, what is it in here?
What is that?
Run, man!
I'm calling
you! I'm calling you this! Turn it down!
Vanya!
Watch the railing!
Destroy the rocket, no matter what. It's too late, I can't stop it!
Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll do it!
Load, Mason! Now!
Now the way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
Testing you! Get to the tunnel!
Bastards.
Nazi bastards. You don't deserve some.
We're here to hunt them down. The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman Brooks, you climb around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door. Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
I
okay? Tell me we got the hell out of here.
No, not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard
this
anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
But then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! Not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard's a fucking charcoal briquette.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
He thought so much shit into him, he doesn't even know what he's saying.
Pressing just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods, he's here.
Mason!
Woods, you look like having shit!
I'm self-confident shit in the jungle. It's not, baby.
Good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia and handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, McAfee SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Kaesan needed our help. There's no decision to make.
Grenade!
built like a tank.
Yeah, but a damn sight more maneuverable.
Vehicle 143, authorization Sierra Oscar Gulf X-ray. Priority 1 ordnance to my command.
Affirmative X-ray, engaging.
Use the controls to steer the tow missile.
Arc light, 5 minutes out.
Nice! Right there!
Arc light, 2 minutes out. Understood, X-ray commencing run.
Stop one by the trench line!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Wouldn't ever do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.